Well, this is the quilt show, and we're starting with Shelley, and here's some of her work. And you especially need to see these two, as this one is actually three-dimensional. It has certainly a different kind of a look. This is one of my favorites. And then as we go up, here are our flowers. Continuing on, we have Anne Branca's work. She's done some whimsical things. And here is her one that she'd made it, that was like a painting I had. We're moving here. A little bit different. This is actually more of a quilt, and it almost looks like a tapestry. This is Kathy. And here's another one of hers. We want to continue on and go to another wall. This is another picture by Kathy. One of my favorites. She's put it in a shadow box, and you can really get a feeling. She called that moonbeams. And here is Littlette. Over here, we have the work of Tony. This is a glacier. Looks like Hawaiian flowers. And one of my favorites are turtles. This is my Norway. And another, just from her little card, looks a little like Norway. Here's my Italian window box, a picture of Meg's. And this is Scotland. This is the castle in Scotland. Sandy contributed one picture, and here is hers. We're just continuing. And now we have Elizabeth, and she did the four seasons. Here's spring. And then we go to summer. Take a look at summer. That's such a good picture here. We go to fall, and over here is winter. Joanne Posnansky just started, and here's her lighthouse, and one of the favorites, her surfboards. Here's my Asheville picture. And then coming over here, we have postcards from Zion. And then two scenes. This one is Tuscany, and this very long one right there is Utah. Finishing up with one by Kathy's sister, and that's over here. Kathy's sister wanted to learn how to do it, and that's what she came up with. I like the whole impact as I look around the gallery. And I see all the work.